part of my responsibilities are I'm a member of Cook County's Internet Crimes Against Children's Task Force. So there was a situation where we were executing a search warrant for dissemination of child pornography. And during the execution of the search warrant, there were two young girls in the home. And I was able to kind of get them secluded by and able to talk to them and found that they were the victims of sexual abuse. I immediately got on the phone here to the Children's Advocacy Center. We arranged for emergency forensic interviews to be done and brought both girls in. And it ended up the gentleman was not only charged with the child pornography and the dissemination of the child pornography, but also was charged with sexually abusing both of his daughters, or stepdaughters.